school isn't just for academics. It's to help build social emotional learning, and by doing that is to interact with your peers in a variety of settings besides just in the classroom.
To be honest, the activities are really fun, especially if you have like meet new people, have friends. Like if you join more activities, like the more like you feel comfortable in the school, the more friends you get, the more like you just want to join something new.
Making friends and socializing is such an important piece of what they're learning in middle school outside of the school aspect. So I think that having these opportunities for everybody to do that is really positive. Coming to a new school can be really stressful for new students and anxiety provoking. That's why we started the Drexel Hill Middle School New Student Tour Guides.
We take in new students and show them around the school. Show them where their classes are and the library or the office or the cafeteria and stuff.
They shouldn't just be wandering around and having to ask like random people like, do you know where this is? So if they know where everything is beforehand, they probably won't have to ask people that much.
We had the teachers recommend students who were positive role models and would be friendly to a new student.
You'd look at their schedule and be like, oh, this is upstairs, this is downstairs, this is out back in the trailers. You could tell them like inside stuff like that adults probably don't know.
The new students might ask kids questions that they may not ask me, which is nice for them to have that person to go to. It's been pretty successful so far. Our new students really like it. They're pretty anxious to be here because it's a new place. So this has been really positive for them. It made them feel a lot better. Seeing that familiar face, you see the smile, it's really nice.
Being able to talk to people who maybe like share the same issues or interests or just like
hobbies.
Hobbies or personalities. And you can meet a lot of different people here because it's such a wide variety that falls under the umbrella.
There is a lot of opportunities to participate in kind of and facilitate like a community here at Drexel Middle School.
I know that there's a TV club.
We have a crafting club.
There's like the theater. Miss Cadet just started a comic book club.
The Dungeons and Dragons club.
D&D club, I have that.
Yeah, I'm in D&D club.
And LGBTQ+ club.
This is the LGBTQQIA club.
Or for our members, just club.
It's a safe space for people who may not have one at home or don't feel comfortable talking about this elsewhere.
So people can express themselves, so they can be themselves here and share stuff that they don't want other people knowing.
We talk about different things that are LGBTQ related, and you know.
We have guest speakers come and talk, and it's super fun and welcoming.
We've tried to promote advocacy. We've done running the pride flag at Drexel Middle School the past 2 years.
We're making like little bracelets like these.
This year we're able to fundraise, so what we're doing is creating pride bracelets, so representing different flags in the LGBTQ+ community.
We're gonna sell the bracelets when we're all done, and I think we're gonna decide where to put the funds, which we may donate it to some organization.
Because there are different resources and community supports that need extra resources to be able to continue doing the good work that they do to help teens, children, and then also adults as well who identify as LGBTQ+.
It's important for DH to have a club like this so that people know that there are other people like them and they have a space to talk to these people and express how they're feeling.
Being able to interact with your peers outside of the classroom and doing an activity just like our club helps facilitate growth as our students mature and develop into high schoolers and then eventually into adults.
There's also sports and whatever, like volleyball and track.
There's soccer, basketball, softball.
There is a lot of opportunities for kids to be on a sports team. Like there's a lot of sports teams. I think if more kids wanted to do it, they definitely could.
Cheer step is considered the cheerleading sport.
We cheer for games and it's kind of like a big family where we kind of all just support each other and like help each other for if anyone needs help.
The team's like working together and stuff, trying to find like cheers that like we can all do.
Some of the cheers, actually some of the cheerleaders had made. And then Miss Poozy makes the steps, but then like sometimes she might change it up from based on what we know and what we can do.
Pretty much if you can dance, you can step. So if you can hold a rhythm, it's not like an 8 count like you do with dancing. You pretty much have to just get the rhythm and listen to each other, and it's very synchronous that way.
There's a bunch of practices. You like learn the cheer and then you go over it like millions of times, so it's like solid in your mind, and then you go home and practice. Come back the next day and like you practice more.
You actually like learn like new things, like when you meet new people. I never did step before, so like it's really hard for me personally. But when you like actually like learn and keep doing it, it's like, oh, this is easy.
I like how we're actually like communicating with each other and stuff. It's kind of like a good team bonding.
We have at least one practice where we do like team bonding experiences, like we play games with each other. It's just like, it's really fun getting to know everyone. This year it was like a really good response. Everyone loves it this year and it's like getting really popular.
We're like, oh, here comes the cheer team. And we're all like clapping and we're like, we are DHMS.
And I like flipped a girl in the air while they were like standing on top of somebody else. I didn't think that was possible to do with
you. No, I know that's possible, but like I didn't think they actually did that in middle school.
There really is a lot of opportunities and it's free. So it's like, if you want to do it, just do it.
I wish I could join more, but it's,
there's so much.
There is a lot of opportunity here for the students, and that's one of the reasons why I also love it, is because it's so well-rounded.
Drexel Hill is representative of all different walks of life, and that we're in a supportive environment as well to all students.